you have the most amazing. You can cook for her, yeah?
Yeah, here and there. Not always. I take her out.
Wait, sis. Oh, you're so romantic. What the hell? This is like actual Beauty and the Beast, okay? But like, apart from.
Are you calling me ugly?
What? No, you're beauty.
I'm not even that hairy.
No, you're beauty.
Honestly, the only place I grow hair is like the back
you're
of
beauty.
My thighs.
What are you? No, you are beauty. Okay? Oh. Don't let anyone tell you you're beast.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't so I smell good.
Yourself. You smell wow good. Honestly, I can't wait. I can smell you, right?
All the way from Gatka? That's crazy.
Literally, all the way from Gatka, right? And that is the most wonderful flipping whatchamahoozit that I've ever smelled in my whole life.
You smell my whatchamahoozit?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds gross. I'm sorry.
It's wonderful.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Rosta.
What's happening?
Change the light.
Me push a girl in your bed equals sperm and aquatic science. She swallowed that too. Quick diets.
I don't know what that means, but hello.
It's happening again.
Beat my ass. Beat it, Hannah.
It's happening again.
What do you mean?
Always.
It's happening again.
This is a real life gangbang.
I'm gonna join this time.
Hello, Soto Spitfire.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing good, thank you. You?
I'm
good. Where are we going?
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, soaring through the sky, little Einstein. Okay, Liam, drop the bass.
Drop the what?
Bass.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how about you just put a marker and we'll go with you?
We haven't rehearsed.
Right.
Mm.
I don't know, this
purple
player.
Burglar alarm.
Big weird.
Purple burglar alarm.
Why'd you say burglar?
Because I feel like it.
You say it kind of weird. You
Why
say
can't you be nice
can't
to
say
me?
It. Channel people
you know
can't say it.
Do you know what? Leo, I don't need a shit. Ooh. Hey, so Spitfire.
Yes, hello.
How are you doing?
Good, I just got out of work. Waiting for my girlfriend to get out of work. I'm gonna take her out to eat.
Oh, you're so romantic.
Oh, that's good.
Is that why you're catching the chicken?
I'm catching who?
The chicken.
I don't like chicken.
Well, then why are you trying to get a chicken dinner?
You play the wrong game, buddy.
Oh, because I'm going to give the chicken dinner to somebody else. I'm here to help you guys.
That's why you're supposed to make your girlfriend chicken nuggets. Every girl likes nuggets.
Duly noted.
Pardon?
You don't like chili chicken?
No, I don't like chewy chicken. So I made a chicken curry, right? So to Spitfire.
Yes.
And the chicken was chewy. But I think it's because I didn't
nasty.
Leave it in there for long enough. And so I didn't eat it.
Maybe
which
it wasn't
really
dead.
Took away the whole point of what?
Maybe when you threw it in, it wasn't dead yet.
Oh my god, it was definitely dead.
Okay.
Like, it was cut up in fucking pieces. It was like a Peppa Pig jigsaw. Like, you... It was dead, okay? Like, it was so dead. Anyway.
Yes, go on.
It was just a little bit chewy, and I don't like textured chicken.
Okay.
So, to Spitfire, my name's Shannon. You can be like, okay, Shannon.
Okay, Shannon. And then what happened?
Oh, so basically, okay. Hey, so to Spitfire.
Yes.
And you go, Samalamadumalamadumashu, and I'm a human. What did I do to get it through you that I'm superhuman?
One more time.
Break it down. A summer lama, duma lama.
Something about a llama.
Okay, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Ooh.
I like older women. More mature.
And that's not always true, though, right?
Right.
Because.
Well, you have to say
yeah,
that
because
you're younger.
True. You could meet someone who's 30 and they're such an immature prick, right?
That's true.
But you could meet someone who is 19 and full of knowledge because it's like your past and shit, right? Like your life. Your life determines the sort of person you are. So you could meet a 30-year-old that literally has a shovel stuck up her ass, and she doesn't know much because she's had everything given to her on a silver platter. Or you could meet a 19-year-old that has literally been to hell and back and has the world of knowledge in her brain because she isn't stupid. And the difference, like, she will not be as irritating, okay?
That's true. More reliable.
Right, so age does not define knowledge, my pal. But I get what you're, like, I get what you mean. Some young people can be really fucking annoying and stupid.
Very true.
Yeah. But I get what you mean.